Welcome to KNC Adventure Time.
We're off now to get Krista's little hamsters. We've already got the crabs. There were complications where we couldn't record that. But that's right. Whatever that is. So we're off to get her hamsters. What kind of hamsters are we going for, Krista?
For a robo hamster.
A robo hamster?
Like a robot hamster?
A robot? No.
I've never seen a robot hamster.
So it's not a robot, it's like not like a robot hamster.
It's mechanical?
No, it's a robo hamster. A robo.
Robo. What does a robo exactly do?
I don't know.
What?
I don't know.
Okay. Kaysen, what do robo hamsters do?
Hunt bad guys.
They hunt bad guys? Okay. That's good.
They don't hunt bad guys.
They don't? Okay.
We just play. We have fun with them and just play with them.
Beat bad guys.
Okay, Kaysen says they beat up bad guys.
That's not true.
Okay. Beat bad guys.
They what? Do that again?
Beat bad guys.
They beat. He's sticking to his guns on that.
Yeah, because he does that because he's always loving Hulk.
Okay, he loves to be the Hulk. Okay.
Yeah, that's why he's saying, but Will, you just have fun with them.
Okay.
Just play with them anytime you want, and you have to feed them.
That's right. You got to feed and water them.
Yeah, and I saw the Hobby Family.
Yeah.
Does it, and I'm so happy that them did it because I didn't know what a lobo hamster is.
Okay.
I wanted to have a lobo hamster, so thank you.
Well, there you have it, everyone. We are off to get the robot hamsters.
Robo hamsters.
I said robot.
Robo hamsters.
Oh, robo. And we'll be back. Bye.
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 And
thank you,
Hobby Family. Thank you so much.
Thank you, Hobby Family. Bye.
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 All right, Krista, where are we? We've made it to
a Petco.
Okay, and?
And we are looking for the hamsters.
All right.
We don't know where they're on.
I know, that's part of the fun, right?
So we have to find them.
Look, I see birds.
Ooh, you see birds?
Birds.
Here's the birds. Look. That looks like...
That's the kind that looked like what I had right there. The one with the... The blue tail.
Whoa. Kaysen wants a green bird.
Yeah. Up top.
Up top?
A top. Keep it on the top.
Come on, walk this way.
Oh, he's walking on him. Right here.
Hamsters. Here, we'll come around. We'll come around.
Come here, buddy. She wants a robo hamster.
Yeah, there's three here, and then this guy is different, but he is so sweet.
Oh, that one's sweet.
I can't see.
Look, Cece, look at that one. Can you put them together? Can they be in the same, like, could he?
It's really not a good idea. They might get along for about 10 minutes, and they might get along until they're older. But they're really very antisocial creatures.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
They definitely are not social.
Look, these are the male robo hamsters.
And you leave
the
kilos.
I can't get it on top.
She set her heart on getting the robo hamsters.
Come here.
You want to see one, Cece?
Let's back up.
Let's get out of her way. Let's move this.
Where's the girls?
I think we just have one.
Probably just boys. Is boys okay?
Uh-huh.
Move that the way, baby.
Well, don't touch it, okay? Whoa, what are you doing?
Can this be you guys?
These guys can.
Stay close.
Oh, okay.
Back up.
Oh, okay.
Come here. You can see.
Kelly's not allowed to touch him anymore.
Here we go. Here we go. Losing it. Okay. Here we go.
All right.
See?
Okay. Well, you can't have
that. Oh, did he hiss? Okay.
He squeaks.
This one is so sweet. Look at this one.
He's trying
baby.
To get your attention.
He's trying to look at you. He's like, hey, buy me. Buy me. Which one? Look, you see him? He's really sweet.
What is it?
Well, Mama.
What kind is he?
He looks like a Duke.
The Hungarian.
Look at him.
Yeah, I like him. Now, I do tell people before they purchase a hamster, there is always that chance that they're going to bite.
Okay.
Oh, yeah, I've had them before.
Yeah. So I make sure everybody is aware with small children. It doesn't hurt terribly, but it doesn't feel good. And, you know, you get really sweet hamsters that might never bite you. And then one day you come at him in the wrong way, and he's like, no, I'm going to bite you. It's on. I must say, he's actually really sweet. We've had him a little while, and he...
What kind is he?
He's a Hungarian.
He's a Hungarian, and he's super sleek. He's super sleek.
Yeah, we found the turtles. I like the turtles.
Yeah, them are kind of funny.
Hey, no, let Cece hold the box, okay?
No, my hot box.
Let him hold it. I got the box.
Kason, okay. Don't drop it.
Can Cece have it back?
Can Cece have it back?
Hold on.
Mommy, you won't let me have it. Hi!
Hi, we found the bearded dragons, which I like a lot.
Look at the fishies.
Hold you somewhere.
Okay.
These are the caves. These are the things. Does some have frogs here?
I'm sure they do. Somewhere.
Are these pelicans?
That looks like iguanas.
Look at them fishies.
Those are nice, aren't they?
Hey.
Those are koi.
A koi.
Oh. Empty. These are best seen from above.
Hobby family, we have the hamsters too.
Yeah, but yours is a Hungarian.
Uh-huh, y'all's are Lolo hamsters.
Yeah, we'll eventually get a robo. Let's get used to the one we have right now. Is that fine with you?
What are these?
Just different plants for aquariums, I'm assuming. Kason, please don't touch anything. Kason, come on.
That's what he's used to. I would get him something like this.
Yeah.
That way he could be used to that. And then look, they've got star cones over there.
Red car.
Kason found a red car.
I found red car.
This
right
here, baby,
cars.
Is a starter kit, and like you can add two to the
top
of it afterwards.
I don't
so
think
like,
you need the cars, buddy.
Like, look over here, baby.
Oh,
what's
this
say? One level habitat.
Ooh, red over here. I want to get the logo camps. The hobby family part.
Well, we don't want to put him in a circle just yet, baby. He's got to get used to his little swing. But look at this.
just add food. It comes with the mold.
Where was the, oh, that's the, oh, look at this.
Bedding tray, food dish, exercise wheel.
I'll get this, Mom.
Mount.
Pot, mount,
water
bowl. I'll get this, and this is where he's going to play.
And then this right here.
He can't slip through the cage.
Ooh!
There's that critter. Level one. Two level.
Do you want this one? Do you want this one? Mama? I can't see him.
Water bottle, habitat.
Purple.
I want the bed. I want the purple bed. Mommy, I want the purple. Come on, wait.
You want the purple beddy? Okay.
I'll get this one. I
Where'd she get this
one.
At?
Up there on the top shelf.
Mom, I want to get this
one. You want to get that one?
It looks really.
Well, you want to give them some area to run around in.
Do you want to get that one?
Well, that might be something good to start with. You know what I mean? Like,
is it going to be big enough for the little marathon looking thing? Exercise saucer?
Yellow one.
We'll get a yellow one later, okay?
I want a red
one.
Ooh, pepper. Ooh,
that looks like that's a lot more fun for him.
We can do that one. Oh, he wants to see him.
Try the car for it.
Mommy, we can give him this because look, it's a car that hamsters can ride in.
Is it? Well, I'm trying to look at it. Just let me see. Give me just a minute. Run about.
We should spare no expense.
Look at the guinea pigs.
You know, hold on.
You want me to carry something?
This is what them get for the frog for the hobby. Let's see. Look at
we'll
the
eventually
frog.
Get you a frog, okay?
Let's look at the frogs. Let's look at the frog. Casey, look. Come on. Let's look at the frog.
They're running off. Don't hit the glass.
Here, come on. Here, let's look at the frog.
I'm not sure. There's a snake over there.
Oh, a snake? Honestly, a snake. Just a snake.
Python.
Is that? Oh, a snake?
Yeah.
We are not.
We don't want one of those.
Oh.
Krista, here's what's called a Pac-Man frog.
Huh?
A Pac-Man frog.
Can I see?
Yeah, come here. It's out there in the middle.
Ooh.
You see it? Oh, we got a phone brother. He ran off. There he is.
Ooh. We got it. I know I'm wondering.
You don't leave the car, just you hold it. All right, follow me. Come on. Yeah, hold it.
Where's the cats?
I don't know where the cats are.
Come over here. Come over here.
Jason, I don't want you around this stuff. Come here. Sissy, you all right? I'm right here,
Hulk. Go
Alright, we're going to get Golden Queen.
You know, I've almost bought a hamster just so I can see it look in the wheel. I'm not even kidding. Like, I almost, like, I really want to see one of those go over my house.
Casey, don't rip that box. Uh-uh. Casey, don't want to.
But my son is probably a little bit younger than him, and I was like, I'm in trouble.
Not yet, not yet.
So, we have a guinea pig. She stays in her cage. She's happy as a clam there. But, so that should be good. Do you have a habitat picked out already?
Well, that's what I was going to ask. Which one you
while we're trying to figure all this out, we're going to take a short break.
Follow the queen. See you, Hutch.